The tomb of Phaiax, hidden in ruins. Come alone.
Yeah. Is that you?
Go west of the waterfalls. Go to the north. We'll meet there.
North. Onward! Off we go now. Let's go. This is the place Aletheia mentioned. Now, to find a way in. With my spear broken, I better be careful.
They'll be on high alert here.
Followers of Ares did this. Ruthless.
Thank you.
this far and still not hidden enough. Who knows how deep this tomb goes?
Light! Shit! Ah! Malaka, out! Stupid flames! Get out! Out, damn you! Fire! Shit! Out! Thank you.
won't budge. Something's blocking this.
Where could she be? I must be close by now.
Alicia?
You found me, Keeper.
Why all the secrecy?
A precaution. Mortal eyes can't see what I have to show you.
Well, before you do,
I don't know what happened.
I went to take an artifact like I've done before, and can you fix it?
Unfortunately, I cannot.
There must be a way. My grandfather's spear
is most likely useless. The spear of Leonidas was overwhelmed by the Isu energies it held. Some force in the artifact must have pushed it to its limits.
So it's gone? After all it's done for me?
I'm afraid so. But your powers are not limited to the spear. Your oath as Keeper of the Staff makes your destiny much more complex. Let me show you.
What am I looking at, exactly?
The world. The planet Earth, where you live. And on it are all its people. Good and bad. Innocent and knowing. Peaceful and violent. These are the places where you will find the world's Isu artifacts. They lie hidden, for now.
There's more of them? Who put them there?
They aren't there without reason. But we aren't always wise to why and who. They serve a mysterious purpose.
What are you saying?
There is a task that lies ahead for the Keeper of the Staff, if you are willing to take it. A task that will take the rest of your mortal life. Undisturbed, the artifacts are no threat. But if found by the wrong kind, human life may be destroyed.
So, my spear has no power, and I have to leave the world I know to find more of the things that took it away? Things that turned people to monsters?
Yes, to stop more monsters from existing.
You're asking me to leave my home, to leave everyone I love.
It is a sorry fact, but that will happen no matter what you do. They're mortal. One day, they will die.
Look, I came to you to have my spear fixed. If you can't do that, then I'm leaving.
You know their power, Keeper. Their potential. Humanity does not.
I didn't ask for this! Maybe I don't want to live forever. Don't I get a say in my own fate? Forget you, and forget the artifacts. I'm leaving.
Consider what I've said.
My spear is broken, and I'm being asked to find countless artifacts around the world. Forever. Happy vacation, Cassandra. This is too much.